Hi everyone! In this video, I'm sharing step by step how we did our chlorophyll extraction.